Sports.
A months-long investigation into an alleged Baton Rouge-based gang led to the arrest of five suspects. Police say the group is a part of the gang, the 60 gang. These four suspects were already in jail on separate arrests, according to police. The charges include conspiracy to commit murder and intimidation of a witness. Investigators say the fifth suspect was arrested at an apartment on Pampas Street in Baton Rouge yesterday.
Crime Stoppers alert out of essentially